In spite of what the graduation speakers say every spring, our town's pretty average. Goes for our seats, too. Out of this class of 40, just because it is average, two of these boys and girls will spend some part of their lives in a mental institution.
This is Carol Clark, the social work treatment MD, State Hospital, January 24th, 1972, in regard to patient. Dear Mrs. the above named 29-year-old, white, divorced, unemployed male has expressed an interest in becoming a resident at 100 Street. It is the worker's impression that although Miss is at times visibly increased from the time of his admission to the Edward J. Hospital.